The United Nations High Commissioner for Human Rights said that Israel's attacks on the Jabalia refugee camp that left dozens dead could amount to war crimes. The official Bolkar Turk also denounced that Israeli attacks represent a crime due to the high number of civilian victims. In this regard, the Palestinian Health Ministry reported a total of 8,720 Palestinians and more than 22,000 wounded in 25 days of Israeli bombardment of the Gaza Strip.